A 4-year-old boy who is choking is no longer able to cough or speak. You should A, begin CPR, give 5 back blows followed by 5 abdominal thrusts. Give 5 chest thrusts followed by 5 abdominal thrusts. Lay him down on the floor in case he becomes unresponsive.
B.
A, begin CPR. No, we don't want to do that. That's not for choking. B, give 5 back blows followed by 5 abdominal thrusts.
Oh, you.
That sounds reasonable. Okay, awesome. Let's go on to the other ones and see if there's better choice. Give 5 chest thrusts followed by 5 abdominal thrusts. Now, that's actually very similar to B. However, the correct, it's B that's more correct because we do give 5 back blows first, followed by 5 abdominals. And see, lay him down on the floor in case he becomes responsive. That's not helpful. So the correct answer is B.
Sweep out the mouth. D, back blows only until the obstruction is relieved.
With the airbrake.
Okay, so again, we have a situation where back blows followed by 5 chest thrusts or 5 abdominal thrusts followed by 5 back blows. Remember, this is an injury, okay? Okay, so A. And the reason why it's infant. Okay, for infant, we do chest thrusts. We don't do abdominal thrusts. Okay, so Phil, since you're doing such a good job,
yeah, can you continue?
Just read the question for
your own very nice
hand. Yes,
read
just
the whole thing.
If you can, please.
For CPR on an infant casualty, press the chest. A, using 2 hands on the center of the chest. B, using 1 finger just below the nipple line. C, using 2 fingers just below the nipple line. D, using 1 hand between the nipples.
Okay, so
A.
So remember, we're talking about infant, right? Remember, infant, we use, first of all, we use 2 fingers, we have the nipples, okay, the nipple line, 1 finger below the nipple line, so use 2 fingers. So the correct answer is C.
Question?
Yes, please.
A person is considered an infant in first aid.